టీడీపీ అధినేత మాజీ ముఖ్యమంత్రి చంద్రబాబు నాయుడు మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. లైవ్ ద్వారా చూద్దాం.
Given 1 minute, immediately he used to respond. That is his nature. I'm very happy for that. By taking him as a spirit, all of us has to work in that direction. Even I am seeing Lokeshwar Rao from America. He is available 24/7. I really appreciate him. That is his commitment. And also NTR Memorial Trust, they have done very well. Mrs. Bhuvaneswari and also Rajendra Kumar, they have extended all the support. We created one of the best ecosystem, what all possible within our limits, in mobilizing funds or spending money, giving oxygen plants. Even he has given so many oxygen plants. Even NTR Memorial Trust sanctioned 6 oxygen plants, and all these things we are doing. With this again and again, I am thankful to you on behalf of the society for your extraordinary services. Even I have written letters to all frontline warriors for your service, extraordinary services. Now, one side, we have to take the support of the government, and at the same time, we have to move to protect ourselves against wave 3. With this, I am thanking all of you. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Hello, sir. Please unmute yourself and sir. The Andhra Pradesh want to listen from you, sir. It's an example for a lot of